up in a cruel world. Looking in the mirror, her brow starts to curl. She can't believe what she's seeing in her eyes, but she doesn't seem to know her eyes are telling lies. She's got a disease that's not easily cured, her mind and body so obscured. 93 pounds, she tells her friend she's fat, as all her ribs stick out on her back. She's just so skinny, could snap her like a twig. She's always claiming that she eats like a pig. It's just so sad to see her waste away, but as a friend, what's okay to say? It's okay, it's alright. Your pain and suffering, it's inside. We can help, please don't fight. Stand by you both day and night. It's okay, it's alright. Your pain and suffering, it's inside. We can help, please don't fight. Stand by you both day and night. So you need a little help to control your disease. There are others out there trying to make it cease. By talking to people, it might feel great. Better try now before it's too late. If you need your friends or a helping hand to help you until you come around, it'll never leave for good, the problem can remain. But it's up to your strength to make sure you abstain. Thoughts and the things that used to make you purge, take your life and you really surge to the beauty that you have and the things you wanna do. Because in the end, it's up to you. It's alright, your pain and suffering, it's inside. We can help, please don't fight. Stand by you both day and night. It's okay, it's alright, your pain and suffering, it's inside. We can help, please don't fight. Stand by you both day and night. Now you're skipping meals and that's not okay. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner, you should have it every day. It's alright to watch what you eat, but vegetables and fruits, no, they aren't a treat. If you want to lose the weight, do it right. Eat the right things and run or ride a bike. You'll start to feel better about how you look, and maybe too, you'll become a better cook. It's just so sad to see you harm yourself, because you know you're beautiful to everybody else. Let the others in to the pain you feel inside, because they can help you through the toughest of times. There isn't a pill to make the pain go away, but gradually your disease will decay. With a little bit of help and a little bit of love, then it's time for you to say enough is enough. It's alright, your pain and suffering, it's inside. We can help, please don't fight. Stand by you both day and night.